And let me at this juncture, on behalf of the Parliament of Ghana, add my prayers to the many supplications being made on behalf of our former Black Stars player, Christian Atsu, who has been pulled from the rubble of the earthquake that ravaged parts of Turkey and Syria yesterday. We wish him a speedy recovery. And with this, honorable members, I thank you for your attention.